and muddy, do not ride over wet and muddy surfaces. I found that out the hard way. You gotta ride really slowly. Look at these.